If creating a perfect PowerPoint bar chart stresses you out, I got you. Let's go over the steps to transform your bar chart to this. Starting out with the standard PowerPoint bar chart template, I'm deleting the horizontal lines, the vertical axis numbers, and the chart title. Now, click on the bars, go to Chart Design, Add Chart Element, Data Labels, and choose Inside End. Next, right-click on the data labels, Format Data Labels, choose Number from the drop-down, add a dollar sign in the beginning, delete the decimal point and zeros, then type comma comma quotation mark capital M quotation mark, and that will format the number to millions. Let's change the bar chart font, and then we will move the 12 million data label to the outside top of the bar and go to Format, Shape, Fill, and choose Color. In this case, we'll choose Burnt Orange. While in the data label, we'll also set the text color to white, enlarge it, and bold it. Another way I love to customize in PowerPoint is to outline the bar in a different color. So here I'm making the bar color peach and the bar outline burnt orange by going to Format, Shape Fill, and Shape Outline. And note here we will make the shape outline weight 3 point. And let's make those same updates to the $28 million bar. From here, I'm going to double click on the axis, go to Paint Carton, click Line, choose Solid Line, change the color to black, and make the width 1.5 points. Also, let's bump up the horizontal axis font and make it black. Next, I want to make the bar wider, so under Gap Width, I will change the width to 90. To add some dimension to this bar chart, I'm going to Insert Table and make a 1x2 table. I will change the top box to a dark teal color and the bottom box to a light gray color and do a little formatting magic to adjust the size and send it to the back of the bar chart and add in the chart title. Then we'll grab an arrow by going to Insert Shapes Arrow. Then under Shape Format, change it to a width of 6 point and to a light teal color. Next, I will add a circle by going to Insert, Shape, Circle, and change the color to dark teal. In this circle, I'll add the compound annual growth rate, which is a great metric for a bar chart. There you have it, a revamped bar chart that showcases your data in style.